Bonjour, je souhaite remercier vivement la Commission de cette occasion de présenter des projets menés en collaboration avec des chercheurs québécois. I will continue in English. I just wanted to say introduction. Good morning. Today I will share an existing collaboration between Quebec and the EU. I would also like to seize the opportunity to present some Quebec expertise in marine science. I will conclude my presentation with a few words on the upcoming marine strategy. Before presenting the, before I present the EcoBeam project, I would like to introduce LISMER. LISMER is located at the University of Quebec at Rimouski. LISMER is a key contributor in advancing the knowledge of ocean science. It has a major research institute and a coastal oceanography. LISMER research credentials have earned it major Canadian research chairs in the following areas: aquaculture, molecular ecotoxicology, coastal environment, applied marine acoustics, and ocean regional climate modeling. Surely LISMER has positioned itself as a research catalyst in ocean environment. The project EcoBeam is an aqua ecotoxicology network created in 2004. It brings together 75 researchers from university and institution from Quebec, France, US, as well as North Africa. The network has forged numerous partnerships and has received over $5 million in research fund. The network conducts basic research from the molecular of community level. It develops assessment and monitoring tools in regulation bodies, and it disseminates research results to general public. You can see here more details of the research thematics. And here you can see the many partners of the project, some of Quebec leading universities, as well as renowned European universities and institutions. So we can say that the EcoBeam project resonates with the Galloway statement. You can have the project coordinators here. So as LISMER, many other Quebec research institutes would have been loved to be here today and present their projects. So if you allow me, I'll present very briefly some of their expertise. The CERBM is Applied Research Center in Biotechnology. It works as a liaison between universities and company in order to transfer knowledge. You can see here a number of research areas that are interested in EU and US collaboration. The CERBM started recently discussion with Matisse about the possibility of collaboration in biotech application and food safety. GeoTop is a research and graduate training center with more than 50 professors, researchers with interest in Earth system science, working in a multidisciplinary approach. The researchers come from several Quebec universities. I would like to underline two major projects with Germany in the North Atlantic Ocean, Labrador Sea, Baffin Bay, and the Nordic Sea, and many other collaborations that you can see here. Quebec Océan is a group of scientists and partners involved in oceanography research. It counts more than 250 members from 5 Quebec universities, several minister and non-governmental organizations. Quebec Océan carries out training and knowledge transfer. The scientific program, as you can see here, involves our ocean response to global change, regional socioeconomic development, and the integrity of coastal economic service, new frontiers, and oceanography. Again, you have many international and national collaboration. CITCO is a marine cartography and geomatic center for innovation and technology transfer. CITCO develops technology for the acquisition, management, and graphic representation of marine geospatial data. Again, they would really like to have some collaboration with the US and the EU. Last here, this is a Quebec company, actually. This company has many ongoing projects, marine mammal conservation, ecosystem approach to fishery, and managed that we're involved in with the team of MeraFrame here. I think the ArcticNet doesn't need much introduction. So the ArcticNet, of course, is the Canada network of Center of Excellence to study the changing of coastal Canada Arctic, located Université Laval. ArcticNet has many international collaboration. As mentioned yesterday, they're involved with the EU Polar Network Group. A few words about the Quebec Marine Strategy. The Marine Strategy will be announced this June. It is under the responsibility of Quebec Executive Council. Of course, many ministries, as well as the Quebec Research Fund, are involved. The strategy will provide $9.1 million over the next 5 years to support applied research and innovation. The strategy will create a wide network called Réseau Québec Maritime. So all the Quebec organization will come under this umbrella. The maritime strategy will strengthen the competitiveness of research conducted in Quebec, enabling research organization partners to partner with leaders throughout the world and hopefully with some of you here present today. One of the first collaborations under the new strategy has been announced already. It's the Institut Maritime France-Québec. The Institute will facilitate development of bilateral cooperation between university, research institutes, and company. The joint project will promote economic leverage effect and the emerge of new knowledge and innovation. In one word, our department aims to facilitate international collaboration. So I hope in my presentation today you have spotted maybe some complementarity with your ongoing project. And if you need more details about any of those projects or those institutions, please do not hesitate. I left in front on the table copies of my presentation. And I would like to thank you very much for your attention. Merci beaucoup.